Draw a negative 60 degree angle in standard position. So standard position means that the initial side is along the x-axis here. And the terminal side is going to be negative 60 degrees. That means 60 degrees clockwise. So the x and the y-axis make a 90 degree angle. So a 60 degree angle is going to be more than halfway, about two-thirds of the way. So maybe something like that roughly. I'll label it negative 60 degrees. Okay, so there's negative 60 degrees in standard position.